When did you know when you were going to marry Jamie?
Pretty early on. I actually was sitting at Starbucks, and I don't think Megan remembers, and it was like, Jamie and I had only been dating like 3 weeks, and I was like, Megan, this guy can totally be
one. Refreshing myself.
Yeah.
So
it was really cool. Later. Yeah, I think I knew really early. Like, not for sure, I wouldn't have said anything.
It was five.
It was three. It was five.
So excited.
Doesn't wake up and realize that she's way too good for me.